특수부대를 전역하고 미국 곳곳을 여행 중인 남자 잭 리처. 오늘 행선지는 조지아주의 시골 마을 마그레이브입니다.
Coffee, black, and peach pie.
순간 싸늘한 직감.
Police, don't move!
Don't move! Don't move! Don't move!
You're under arrest for murder.
그렇게 리처는 영문도 모른 채 경찰서로 연행됩니다.
I'm Chief Detective Oscar Finley. Jack Reacher, parents deceased. One brother Joe older by 2 years. Retired Army. Commanded the 110th Special Investigations Unit of the Military Police. Took out a few men in the course of your duties. All rude good girls. And who has the knowledge and training to murder someone and cover it up. Body was found by the highway embankment near an overpass. Two 9mm, 95 grain, close range shots to the back of the head. No casings found. Partially covered by flattened out cardboard boxes. He was beaten badly post-mortem. No ID yet. Problem getting prints off the body's swollen fingertips. How he wound up dead? Okay then, well, maybe your court-appointed attorney will get you to open up.
I don't need a lawyer. Because I didn't kill anybody.
한편 리처의 신원을 파악하던 경찰 로스코는 특이한 사실 하나를 발견하는데.
The only proof Jack Reacher exists is the fact that he's sitting in that room. No online profile at all. No driver's license, mortgage, insurance claims.
Three men dropped this body. Bullets were small caliber, 9mm, 95 grain, that's subsonic. A silencer was used. He also knew enough to pick up his brass. This was someone who knew how to conduct a quiet, effective kill. Shooter was someone who knows firearms well. You're also looking for a psycho who'd beat up a body post-mortem. Totally different profile from your professional. Well, the third guy's so worried about getting out of there, he grabs some nearby debris and just lays it across the corpse. Your psycho isn't suddenly going to be rational enough to know he has to hide the body, and your meticulous shooter isn't going to do a sloppy job with roadside cardboard.
But you still match the description of someone seen walking the highway earlier today near where the body was found.
Well, that's because it was me. I got off the bus from Tampa and walked to town.
If I can confirm you were on a Greyhound bus at that time, you're cleared. Until then, you're in the holding cell. We're running down a phone number found in the dead guy's shoe. Want to clear that up too before you let you go. You know anything about that?
It means I'm going to be here for a while. Phone companies are slow responding to warrants.
Come on, you're in the hole.
결국 유치장에 들어가는 리처. 하지만 신문하던 까칠한 필리와 달리 로스코는 그가 범인이라 생각하지 않았죠.
So you know I'm innocent.
How do you figure?
I doubt it's procedure to bring coffee to the guilty.
If you are guilty of something, can't be much. Preliminary run on your prints turned up nothing.
Roscoe, we're taking a ride. Got a hit on the phone number.
피해자의 신발에서 나온 전화번호를 추적한 필리와 로스코는 곧장 번호의 주인 허블의 집으로 향하고.
Found that strange. You invited me over to chat, but never asked what crime.
I just wanted to get you over here so we could talk.
Unidentified male shot to death. He was found with your number written on a paper scrap in his shoe.
순간 창문 너머 검은 차량을 발견한 허블은 돌연 자신의 범행을 시인하기 시작하는데.
I did it. I killed a guy by the highway.
So you expect me to believe that you, a man with no criminal record, that you just blew a man away?
I told you I did it, okay?
A double-barrel shotgun blast right to the face, and then burnt the body.
Yes, I did.
Your life's about to get very complicated, Mr. Hubble.
누가 봐도 수상한 허블의 증언에도 필리는 일단 허블을 체포하기로 했고.
Reacher, come with me. He just confessed to the murder.
Oh, nice.
Not so fast. He admitted to things that didn't even happen. One guy lied about killing another guy. That doesn't clear you. Maybe I'm just thinking the guy who was seen near the murder site, guilty or not, might still have information to share.
I don't, but Stevenson does. He and Hubble were looking at each other.
Stevenson and Hubble have cousins that married each other.
It's more than that.
Back inside. Stevenson, my office. This man seems to think you know something about Hubble that you aren't sharing with me.
Sir, there was a family party last night. We stayed late. We danced with our wives. Way past two, I drove him home. All I know is that at midnight, he was nowhere near that highway.
Okay. Get out of here.
The only way you'll know why Hubble confessed is if he tells you.
Yeah, well, maybe a weekend in a lockup will motivate him. Let me know what he says.
This is bullshit. You have a confession.
Now, Chief Morrison wants you in custody till we know for sure that all 6'4" of you was on that bus from Tampa.
결국 어이없게도 허블과 함께 구치소로 넘어가는 리처.
My name's Officer Spivey. Y'all be housed far away from the animal factory. So I can line up a weekend arraignment for you.
다음 날 눈을 뜬 리처는 무언가 잘못됐음을 직감합니다.
Well, that's not good. We're not with the guys awaiting arraignment. We're with the lifers.
What do you mean, lifers?
I mean people sentenced for life.
So stop stressing and save your strength.
You're gonna need it.
그리고 잠시 뒤 리처의 예언대로 흉악범들이 신입생을 찾아오죠.
Let me glasses too. Give me glasses.
그때.
See, you're in my house, fatso, and you didn't ask permission. Now I'll count to three.
Do you know who you're talking to?
One, two. You owe us a pair of glasses.
Time is up, time is up, time is up.
You're the only thing keeping me alive in here. Thank you.
그렇게 한 차례 폭풍이 지나간 후에야 허블은 리처에게 모든 진실을 털어놓았죠.
And I know everyone who's ever caught says they were forced into it, but I really was. These guys, they forced me to help them with their financial scheme, okay? I'm not a criminal. I'm a currency manager. My bosses promised if I disrupt their operation in any way, they'd nail me to a wall. Cut my balls off and make me eat them.
대화 중인 두 사람을 멀리서 지켜보는 한 무리 흉악범들.
I'm gonna hit the head.
I'll go with you.
You've been here the whole time.
I'm more curious why whoever you work for wants me dead.
What do you mean?
That guard from last night, Spivey. You set us up in Gen Pop. The guys in the shower ID'd me as a person to take out. Once I'm out of here, I'm gone. Something bad's going down in Margrave, and I don't need to be a part of it.
그 시각 리처의 군 복무 이력을 입수한 로스코가 필리를 찾아옵니다.
Got Reacher's military record from DC. You want to hear the back of his baseball card?
I do. Major Reacher ran into the inferno, carrying soldiers out two at a time. Major Reacher suffered severe smoke inhalation, but returned to active duty 32 hours later, despite...
You want to hear his MP numbers?
No.
Over 150 closed cases.
What in God's name is a guy like that doing in Margrave?
I hate to be the one to put him in there.
그리고 잠시 후, 버스 회사의 CCTV가 확인되며 마침내 리처와 허블이 석방됩니다.
Figured a guy with no money, ID, or car could use lift.
So you cleared me, but how does a guy who confessed walk away?
Well, everybody knows that Hubble's lying, so we're holding off on charges, hoping that a nervous guy like him just cracks and spills what really went down. Got a love tap inside?
I got set up, but whoever he took orders from wanted me gone, and they're gonna get what they want.
I was gonna apologize with an early dinner, but if you're not sticking around...
Okay.
Great.
So I'll check out the town for a while. See you in a bit.
Sounds good.
하지만 두 사람의 저녁 약속은 지켜지지 못했습니다.
Another body was found in the brush, 40 yards from the first one, same caliber bullet.
Reacher, did Hubble talk when you two were locked up?
He didn't talk to me the whole time we were in there.
I don't believe you.
My alibi cleared.
So I'm wondering if maybe it was some other 6'5" gorilla on that grainy gray out tape. Or you get in the car and we go to the morgue.
필리의 말도 안 되는 협박에 리처는 일단 영안실까지 동행하고
This second guy, he was shot in the back of the head while running away. He was shot from far enough away and it was so dark, he couldn't be found, so...
What about our first John Doe? Any luck?
His fingertips were compromised by a dermatitis reaction. Dental work was inconsistent. Some of it was done in the US and the rest was foreign. We're waiting for the results. What? No, do not.
First victim was allergic to latex. The victim grabbed it in the struggle, causing his fingertips to swell in a histaminic reaction. His dental works off because he had his teeth fixed wherever he was living at the time.
수상할 정도로 피해자에 대해 자세히 알고 있는 리처. 피해자는 다름 아닌 리처의 형, 조 리처였습니다.
What was your brother doing in Margrave?
I don't know.
When's the last time you saw Joe?
A minute ago in the morgue.
You being smart with me?
I'm being straight with you.
Get the cuffs.
Okay, this isn't gonna happen. Reacher, sit in the back.
Let it rest. This man just lost his brother.
Thinking about him lying in that morgue, thinking I'm supposed to do something about it.
Like what?
I guess I'll find everybody responsible and kill every last one of them.
Where do you think you're going? Reacher!
I don't need 250 pounds of frontier justice tearing up this town. Follow him, make sure he doesn't ruin our case.
그렇게 리처를 뒤따라간 로스코는 그와 함께 사건 현장을 둘러보기로 하는데
Printer Joe's. Size 13, see the divot? A shooter came through here.
waiting for Joe. Knew he was coming.
Maybe it was personal.
Someone takes your life, it's always personal.
Tell me about Joe. Were you guys tight?
Last time we spoke, he was working in Homeland Security.
What department was your brother in?
Don't know.
What?
We hadn't spoken in a while.
Where are you going?
Find a motel.
그러는 사이 마그레이브에는 또 하나의 살인 사건이 일어납니다. 희생자는 경찰서장 모리슨이었죠.
What is he doing here?
You told me keep an eye on him. I keep an eye on him.
Was he nailed to a wall?
Did you know that?
Suspect has been nailed to the wall, contralaterally, with 6 spikes.
They wore rubber overshoes and gloves. At least 4 to do that to a guy Morrison size.
Holy sh! Fucking balls are gone.
In his stomach.
Okay, Reacher, outside. No more games. How do you know what you know?
The people Hubble worked for said they'd nail him to a wall and cut his balls off if he caused problems.
You said Hubble didn't tell you anything in jail.
I lied. What I want to know is who else in Margrave PD's in on it. The Morrisons were killed for a misstep. Not pinning the murder on me, Hubble walking out of prison alive. But the way they were killed sent a message to their organization.
So you're saying that Morrison was working with the same killers Hubble was mixed up with?
That or we just saw a big fat coincidence nailed to the wall? You next in line for Morrison's job?
For your information, Mayor Teal didn't promote Finley. He just appointed himself acting chief.
Whoever's running this had Morrison under his thumb. No one sits in the chief's chair unless they're under it too.
I'm gonna call my buddy at the FBI.
Teal's first order was no stadies, no feds. He wants us kept in-house.
Great. Teal's called an emergency town meeting.
리처와 로스코는 곧바로 허블의 집을 찾아가지만
He called late last night. Said that he had to speak to some people about sorting out this bank madness. And when I woke, I realized he'd never come home.
I'll stay here since I'm armed. You go find Finley.
I need your car.
We will find the person or persons responsible for these crimes, and we will punish them to the fullest extent of the law. Per the powers given to me by the town charter, I have appointed myself chief of police, and I will not sleep until we have the perpetrators behind bars and on their way to getting the needle.
Mayor Teal, a word? I just want to let you know that I'm going to start cross-referencing forensics from both murder sites, too.
Now, these killings are not related. Track down the biggest scumbags he ever arrested, who've since been released or paroled, pardoned, everything in between.
Teal's trying to frame the Morrison hit as a revenge killing. Then start smearing Kleiner, and I'm not going to be able to look into anyone except the losers in Morrison's old case files.
Now, that's what you'll pretend to do. And the next one has to do with Hubble's wife and kids.
My FBI buddy, I wanted to reach out to earlier. Name's Picard, Atlanta field office. I'll call you when it's set up.
잠시 후.
Back. Got a call from Finley. FBI agent named Picard is on his way. Picard will keep you safe. It's what your husband would have wanted.
Why are you talking about him in the past tense?
We have to assume Paul's dead. There'll be time to grieve later. You have to think about your kids.
Okay.
I'll go away from Picard.
허블의 집 주변을 살피던 리처는 새한 검은 차량을 발견합니다. 그 순간 리처는 본능적으로 위기 상황임을 직감하죠.
We're on the move. It's not safe anymore. Let's go.
Girls! Lucy, come get your backpack.
바로 그때.
Hey. Easy. I'm Picard.
All right, come on, girls. Come on.
Finley said he can't get the FBI officially involved yet, so I'm going to take a few personal days, watch the family myself.
We won't let you get burned.
Better not. I told him not to take this job.
그렇게 허블의 가족은 FBI 요원 피카드와 떠나고 리처는 자신을 공경에 빠뜨렸던 교도관 스파이비를 찾아가는데
And look who it is.
You should have let those boys kill you in the prison.
Let's go.
No.
1 suspect, 2nd at large.
It didn't go as planned.
I just got off the phone with the Georgia State Police. No suspects from the Blue Cat Brawl were apprehended.
Probably military or ex-military. South American.
How'd you know they were South American military?
Spoke Spanish, had Glock 17s, and the technique one guy used to headbutt me was from a martial art called Ricey. Hardly anyone uses except branches of South American Special Forces.
Well, I might if you're done talking about Spivey and South American military. Turns out Joe was working for the Secret Services Division of Homeland. Joe was an investigator like you.
Your brother could have been involved in almost anything.
Counterfeiting? Hubble specialized in currency management.
I left a voicemail with the Office of Investigations.
Thanks, Doc.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm getting a beer.
그리고 다음 날, 조와 함께 살해된 또 다른 피해자의 신원이 확인됐다는 소식이 전달되고
Victim's name is Pete Joblin. trucker for South Freight Shipping.
43, married, resides in Atlanta.
Work is clean except for a 2018 arrest for a Jacksonville traffic violation that...
그런데 체포 당시 피트가 고용했던 변호사가 눈에 띄었습니다. 딱 봐도 수임료가 엄청나 보이는 로펌 소속이었죠.
Oh, looks fancy.
Not the kind of firm that defends truck drivers.
뭔가 의심스러운 정황을 확인하고 돌아서던 일행은 조의 동료에게서 연락을 받게 되는데
Officer Conklin, this is Molly Beth Gordons. I got your message regarding Joe Reacher. I work with him.
Hi, Molly Beth.
Oh, Joe.
Miss Gordon, this is Jack Reacher. He was murdered.
Do you know what Joe was doing in Margrave, Georgia?
He was running a classified investigation. I just don't know the details.
Was anyone working under him?
No, he assigned his current case to himself. Nobody knew about it.
You did.
We were close.
Was there a specific division of OI that Joe was heading up?
He ran our antique counterfeiting department.
Had there been reports of counterfeiting in the Margrave area?
I really don't feel like... Can we just talk about this another time, please?
I know it's not the best time to answer questions. We really need your help.
Okay. He was chasing international stuff.
I can try to get his files for you.
Thank you.
The hard copies only. Talk soon.
Your counterfeiting guess was right, Reacher. No way it's a coincidence Hubble was the currency manager for Axis Financial's Atlanta branch.
Okay, so we check out where he worked.
I'll track down some of the suits after hours. No, you're gonna go see Zacharias Perez, LLP. See what you can find out about Jobling's arrest.
그렇게 리처는 과거 피트 사건을 수임했던 로펌을 찾아갑니다.
Now get me your file on Pete Jobling. A client you represented for a traffic violation and disorderly conduct charge.
I don't know what game you're playing out here, but get out of my office.
His file. Get it.
I will ruin your life with one phone call.
I'll end your life with one phone. Pull up Jobling's file. Print it. Thank you.
깔끔. 그러는 사이 교도관 스파이비의 주소를 알아낸 필리는 그의 집으로 찾아갔습니다. 하지만 집에는 아무도 없었고 집안을 살펴보던 필리는 한 가지 단서를 발견합니다. 그렇게 집을 빠져나온 필리는 로스코와 함께 리처에게로 향했고
So Roscoe said you found something.
Our dead trucker's employer, South Freight Shipping, they were contracted to Kleiner Industries. When our trucker got into legal trouble, Kleiner paid his legal fees.
I searched Spivey's house. Looks like he left town, but his landline showed multiple calls to Kleiner Industries.
So roads are leading to Kleiner. But I'm gonna break into Kleiner's tonight and see if I can find something that connects in.
You jeopardize this investigation if you get evidence that's inadmissible because it was unlawfully obtained.
I won't break into Kleiner's office. I'll walk in and talk to him.
I'm coming.
그렇게 지역의 유지 클라이너의 회사로 사이좋게 동행하는 필리와 리처.
Family of skilled marksmen.
Tanner Spivey has himself disappeared. Called your company multiple times in the last 3 days.
Well, we have a general number with over a dozen departments. Mr. Spivey has a buddy on the loading docks.
Pete Jobling, also deceased, is a former truck driver for Kleiner Industries.
So it behooves me to keep lawyers on retainer to get my drivers back on the road and keep the wheels of business literally in motion. After all I've done for this town, after all I've invested into it, I'm a little insulted to be under suspicion. Some friendly advice? This evidence trail you're following, it's a waste of time for you.
You don't tell me what leads to chase and how to chase them. So if I may give you some friendly advice, hinder this investigation in any way, I will put my fucking foot up your fucking ass until your heart fucking stops.
I think it's time for you, gentlemen, to leave.
그날 밤 필리는 허블에 관한 정보를 캐기 위해 정체를 숨긴 채 허블의 직장 동료를 찾아갑니다.
어?
Nice shot.
Damn right.
I'm Steve Williams.
What are you doing in Atlanta, Steve?
Last few days has me thinking how life's short. Maybe it's time I shake things up a bit.
What division are you in?
Account services. But truth be told, I started out wanting to work in currency management.
We had a guy handling that for us, but he picked up and left about a year ago, and we discontinued the department. Well, that's gonna be tough to do at our branch, Stevie.
So this Hubble guy quit the bank a year ago.
Up and left without so much as 2 weeks' notice.
한편 리처와 로스코는 사망한 트럭 기사 조블링의 집으로 찾아가고.
Regarding your husband.
He's dead, isn't he?
Not the reaction that we were expecting, Mrs. Jobling.
Miller. I didn't take his name. I warned him over and over that it was going to catch up to him.
You suspected that your husband was engaged in illegal activity.
You know any other truck drivers with a place like this who can pay off their parents' mortgage? He was stealing from his company, from Kleiner. He was hauling air conditioners for them down in Miami. Now, we never admitted this, but with the money he was pulling in, something tells me not all those AC units were getting where they were supposed to go. I could show you the boxes. From his work,
I assume he took the units, reboxed them, sold them on the black market. There was always boxes coming in and out of here. He was always getting calls at all hours, running out, not coming home for days.
Finley, 2S3W. Got it. On our way.
Jolly would have to move more ACs than General Electric to afford those two houses.
Only thing he cared about moving was fake cash for Kleiner, before he skims some off the top for himself. It's a working theory. Hoping Joe's files confirm it.
잠시 후 접선한 FBI원 피카드는 조 리처에 대한 정보를 들고 옵니다.
Registered to a Chevy Equinox, owned by a car rental company. And the plates get pinged at a motel 40 miles outside Margrave. Motel address, 1517 Oglethorpe Road.
Appreciate your help.
두 사람은 곧바로 그 모텔로 달려가지만 모든 흔적은 이미 사라진 뒤였죠.
And he knew someone might come after him, so we'd put him where they wouldn't look. He'd move fast. Keep the briefcase, dump the garment bag.
그의 추론대로 잭의 양복 가방이 발견되고 그 안에는 작은 쪽지 하나가 숨겨져 있었는데 하지만 그때
As soon as I fire, we run in opposite directions. One, two, three.
Tienen los papeles! ¡Síguelo! ¡Mierda!
Now I'm gonna pinch your skull all over the.
그렇게 조의 쪽지를 확보한 두 사람은 필리를 찾아가고.
These two I don't get. Jobling's garage and Grace Kleiner file.
Already been to Jobling's garage.
Gray didn't have a Kleiner file. When he died, I went through his office and his house, cleaned out everything. There's nothing Kleiner anywhere.
Well, PH is obviously Paul Hubbell. WB. Anyone know that, Eric Obi?
Beats me.
I know a PI who can help.
리처는 헌병대 시절 자신의 동료였던 니글리에게 전화를 겁니다.
Reacher.
Hello, Neely. Gonna run it down fast and clean. Ready?
Hit me.
Joe's notes had the number to the Memphis EPA office next to the initials, JW. That's all I have.
Number and initials.
All I need.
Goodbye, Neely.
그날 오후 리처 일행은 조의 동료 몰리를 만나기 위해 이동합니다.
Looks like we found her. Wants to meet us at the top of the escalator.
하지만 아무리 기다려도 오지 않는 몰리. 뭔가 잘못된 게 분명합니다.
We need to split up. You take the stairs. You take the elevator.
급히 탑승구로 달려가는 리처. 하지만 그녀의 가방은 텅 비어 있었고 저 너머에는 치명상을 입은 몰리가 있었죠.
Hey. Oh God.
Joe.
We shouldn't have left her. Just lying dead there.
We called 911.
Still.
The only way to make Molly Beth's death mean something is by catching whoever killed her.
그날 저녁 마그레이브로 돌아간 세 사람은 클라이너 회사의 모든 자료를 전부 긁어모읍니다.
He reviewed every tax return for the Kleiner fund. Seemed there was money pouring out of the fund, but it doesn't match income stream.
Are these files enough to prosecute him?
No. Tax returns at the end of the rainbow.
All the places to do this. Why Margrave? There are dying towns all over.
순간 머릿속에 무언가 스친 리처는 곧장 지도 앞으로 자리를 옮기고
Margrave is perfectly located for distribution. The old state route arterial systems cross right through here, literally staying off the radar of cops with a much bigger presence on busier highways.
But why would he suddenly go scorched earth?
It's the Coast Guard blockade. News has been talking about it for days. Blockades have been going on for a year, which means no funny money coming into the U.S.
And Kleiner's stateside running low on supply. His buyers are expecting pallets of bills he can't provide. And the kind of guys that buy this kind of product don't respond well to disappointment.
What would you do with it all?
Bottom line, I don't care why they want to do it. You and the FBI can figure all that out after the people that killed Joe are dead.
그리고 다음 날 옛 동료 니글리와 접선하는 리처.
The JW on your brother's punch list was an EPA investigator named Jimmy Dupree Wilkes.
Was.
Gunned down in his home. Dead fed. The body was beaten like a piñata, post-mortem. Murder weapon was a small caliber, 9mm subsonic. Don't see that every day.
Happens more often than you think. It's what they did to my brother. Who was he poking around?
He was looking into toxic pollution levels in the Mississippi. But the pollution seemed to hit hardest at Chester, Arkansas.
So that's where we go.
You're gonna kill a whole lot of people, aren't you?
Already started.
리처는 니글리와 함께 죽은 윌크스 요원이 조사하던 강으로 향합니다.
Mind if we ask you some questions about the river? Find out what happened in Chester. To the river.
Clarin Chemicals, what happened?
Who's Clarin?
Bunch of rich people in business clothes who tore through our town like locusts, not even leaving bark on the trees. You ain't the first man come through asking about our stretch of the river. You know what he did?
Nothing.
He was killed.
So was this town.
So, Clarin Chemical's been out of business for years, but it was a parent corporation.
Kleiner Industries.
Looks like Kleiner destroyed Chester and moved on to Margrave.
조사를 이어가던 리처는 필리의 전화를 받습니다.
Yeah.
Reacher, we've had a development.
Picard just called, said that he's going to lose his job if he doesn't find someone else to take care of Charlie and the kids, so
I'm going to take over.
Thinking we have to kick things up a notch. I go to the source after hours, see if I can get evidence that nails this thing down.
Boy Scouts gonna do an illegal search?
Desperate times. Besides, it's not like I'm killing someone.
그렇게 필리가 클라이너의 회사로 몰래 잠입해 들어갑니다. 자료를 찾던 필리는 충격적인 상황을 마주하게 되죠.
Guess you're not pulling all the strings, huh, Kleiner?
That's a Venezuelan butterfly cut. Makes you asphyxiate and bleed out simultaneously, so you effectively drown in your own blood. From the handiwork done to Kleiner's neck, it's clear the South Americans are from Venezuela. Someone with enough juice to take out the person we thought was the boss. Someone who's not happy with how messy this has all become.
Young has officially hit the fan.
Just curse, Finley.
다음날 마그레이브는 큰 충격에 휩싸이고 분노한 클라이너 주니어는 경찰서에 필리에게 달려가는데
Still think my dad's guilty, you piece of shit!
Easy!
Settle down.
You went after my father for murder.
You know you're emotional, and I'm sorry for your loss, KJ. But I've never done anything in this town but my job.
Fuck you, carpetbagger.
Don't get in my office.
Maybe you should get some air.
I'm sorry, did you just tell your chief detective to wait for a crime scene to go cold?
So hit the bench. I'll call you back in the game soon enough.
그러는 사이 로스코는 피카드가 보호를 포기한 허블의 가족에게 향하고
This place was used for a mob witness once. Feel any danger, you grab that family and you run. All right, I'm gonna hit it. I'll be in touch in a couple of days.
하지만 그날 밤 칠흑 같은 어둠 속엔 그들을 지켜보는 차량이 있었죠.
What's going on? You hear me yell? You take off for the woods and don't stop running.
차량을 확인하기 위해 안전가옥에서 나온 로스코. 그때.
Hey, hey.
Okay, I'm gonna lure them away. Yes, do it. Meet me at the first mile marker you come to. Hide. Charlie! They won't be coming after us. Girls, come on, it's okay. I'm gonna call Picard, have him meet us at a diner I saw on my way in. It's a few miles up the road, but it's gonna be safer in public. Hold your head. They're out cold. I don't know how we got here. Charlie, I have to tell you something. Paul left his job at Axis Financial over a year ago. You've been manipulated. Whatever's going on, he was involved.
I have known exactly where my husband has been working and not working every day of his life.
You said you didn't know anything.
I was protecting my family. Do you want to hear how our lives were ruined, Officer Conklin? Mr. Kleiner wanted to meet Paul.
Well, word around town is that you've been interviewing for positions at other institutions.
Yes.
I would love to throw Kleiner Industries' hat in the ring. This is what I'm thinking. I got a big client in Venezuela. Why don't you come down with me next week? 2 weeks' pay, 1 day's work.
Paul never should have gone to Venezuela.
You sure this was all legal?
100%.
You were able to move that much currency in just a few hours?
I'm just real good at my job.
And I don't want to waste time, and I don't want to negotiate. I'll pay you 4 times your current salary, plus a 50% year-end kicker. I need you at my company. Come on, this is a beautiful country. It'd be good to stretch your legs.
Are these all racehorses?
Mostly retired. They bite, they gnaw at the gate, they slam against the walls, trying to break them down. One day, they're locked in a stall, and they revolt. You know why I'm telling you this?
No.
That money that you moved today? Because every cent of every dollar was tied to an international counterfeiting scheme of which you are now part.
You're
You're kidding.
I'm able to pay you so far above market value because, frankly, I am my own printing press. I know what you're thinking. Just like all the horses in here want to run. I'm going to leave you in here for a while so that you don't run off and do anything stupid. Don't gnaw at the gate.
그렇게 허블은 마구간에 갇혀 하루를 보내게 됐고 늦은 밤 클라이너의 부하들이 배신자를 끌고 마구간에 들어옵니다.
This is what happens to you and your family if you don't do what you are told.
You see a man crucified and castrated in front of you. You do what you're told. Let's go.
What the hell happened?
They found us.
I'll be with you until we can figure out what to do next.
Okay.
로스코가 피카드를 다시 만난 그 시각, 리처와 필리는 새로운 살인사건 현장으로 향합니다. 이번 사건의 피해자는 경찰 스티븐슨이었죠.
He must have been involved to get the same treatment as the Morrisons.
This isn't the same.
Well, for one, they left his balls attached.
Stevenson and Humble were family. So I'm talking to Roscoe, to you, to me. This was about getting information. It means Stevenson wasn't involved.
They thought he was working with them while they thought he was working with us.
Finley, Reacher, a word. I'm letting you go. You leave before there's any more stink on you. Maybe you can land a paycheck as a security guard somewhere. You got 1 minute to leave my crime scene or I'm taking you in.
So he gets rid of me without having to drop another body. Stick to the plan. Go see what you can find at Hubble's.
First, I'm gonna ask the last cop in Margrave to lunch.
리처는 마그레이브의 유일한 생존 경찰 베이커를 불러냅니다. 혼자만 살아남은 베이커가 놈들과 한패라 판단한 거죠.
Morrison, Kleiner, and Stevenson were all killed in dramatic ways. You know who they didn't go after? They didn't go after you. It means you're not involved. I was in Memphis when Kleiner was murdered, Florida when Jobling and my brother died. He was in Margrave when all the murders happened. Come on, Baker. There's gotta be a reason Finley wanted Hubble to go down for killing Joe. I'm breaking into Hubble's house tonight till I find something that directly connects.
You find anything, you bring it straight to me.
You know where I'll be.
Absolutely.
베이커에게 계획을 흘린 리처는 그날 밤 허블의 집으로 향합니다. 그리고 본격적으로 악당 사냥을 준비하죠.
Hurricane Hunter planes are flying on two separate missions today.
Phong이 몰아치기 시작하자 리처의 예상대로 암살자 무리가 모습을 드러냅니다.
Get it.
그렇게 마지막 사냥감의 숨통을 끊고 사냥을 마치고 지친 몸을 씻어내기 시작하는 리처. 하지만 그때 젖어버린 조의 메모지가 눈에 들어오고 그 순간 리처는 가장 중요한 단서를 알아차리게 됩니다.
Reacher.
I know how they're manufacturing their money, and Joe can never figure out how they're getting the paper to print their cash.
Know what's unique about U.S. banknotes?
Dollars are all the same size. Bleach the ink off a dollar bill and you're left with perfect paper that you can reprint as any denomination you want. Singles will be shipped into Margrave from all over the country. Planner Chemicals must have developed something to bleach the ink off the money without harming the paper itself. Runoff from this process destroyed Chester, Mississippi.
Murdering an EPA agent makes sense.
Once the bills were washed, they were dried, printed. Truckers then drive the money down to Florida, where it awaits its final journey overseas to Venezuela.
Fake cash that we can link to Kleiner's company.
Joe put Jobling's garage on his punch list for a reason. He must have had some cash stashed somewhere at his home. We'll get some rest. I'll fill Finley in. Good night, Roscoe.
Everything cool?
I think Reacher just busted this whole thing wide open.
다음날 리처와 필리는 트럭기사 피트 조블링의 집을 찾아가지만 그의 집은 이미 불타버린 뒤였고.
Good. She thinks it could be arson.
They're spooked after what happened at Hubble's house last night. They're cleaning up loose ends. Anything in there that could have incriminated them is gone by now.
So now we've got nothing. Only bright side is Mrs. Jobling wasn't here when they did it.
She wasn't Mrs. Jobling. Judy never took Pete's last name. Look at how Joe wrote Jobling's garage. He put the apostrophe after the S.
His parents' house.
If you think Pete hid something out here, you're free to look.
So we know exactly what we're looking for. Boxes just like the one Roscoe and I saw at his house.
Like these?
Call Picard.
Tell him to meet us at the farmhouse where we left the Jaguar.
We got him, don't we?
We've got everything he needs to take down the Kleiner Foundation and Teal at the same time.
Neely.
Found something on the shooter who killed that EPA agent, Wilkes.
Had an expensive home. Drove a pricey car.
Like Morrison and Jobling.
He's based out of the Atlanta field office. Guy named...
Picard.
How the hell did you know that?
Lucky guess. Gotta go, Mimi.
피카드와 틸 시장마저 녀석들과 한패였고 모든 진실의 뒤엔 클라이너의 아들이 있었습니다.
I thought you were my friend.
I was. That's why I told you not to take the job down here.
Reacher, they want me to tell you to do what they say. Me, Charlie, and the kids, they're gonna do to us what they did to Morrison.
Whatever you want, I won't do it. No way you're letting them walk away from this. They know too much. Let me guess why loose ends concern you. Your father promised some real bad guys overseas a hefty amount of counterfeit cash, but thanks to the Coast Guard blockade, those boys haven't gotten what they paid for in a while. And pretty soon, those Venezuelans are gonna give you the same necktie they gave your daddy.
I killed my father and cut his throat just like I saw the Venezuelans do.
You know, after I bodied Morrison, my old man lost it. He started talking about how he's gonna send me away to an institution for a while for rest.
I killed Jobling. I had that bitch killed in the subway. I killed your brother. You're gonna take Picard to wherever Hubble's holed up and you're gonna bring him to me.
You killed him already?
He's on the run. Thought getting lost to protect his family. Go find him. Then I'll trade mommy and the girls for daddy. If I don't get a call from you by 6 a.m. saying Hubble's in custody, those four ladies I'm holding die in ways you can't even imagine.
How do you expect me to do that?
You're a tracker, ain't you? Last loose end.
그렇게 리처는 피카드의 감시 아래 허블의 위치를 추적해 나가기 시작하고.
He's in Augusta.
Bullshit.
He knew to protect his family, he had to get away from him, but not too far in case he felt the need to go back. Over 3 hours away, but still close enough he feels connected to his wife and kids. Plus, Hubble's a golfer. He's played Augusta. I chase down AWOLs for a living. Know how they think.
Coffee? Black?
Thank you.
Oh, God! You better be right about Augusta.
Got a flat. No way we make it to Augusta.
Pull over. And if you're thinking about throwing a tire in my direction.
Not my plan.
PJ's waiting on my call.
But if you shoot me, you're never finding Hubble.
You shoot me, I ain't the only person you're killing.
Okay, fine. We raise our guns up over our heads. We lay them on the trunk. We stand up and face each other, hands up.
Yeah, got it.
One, two, three.
그렇게 피카드를 처리한 리처는 곧장 허블에게 향합니다.
Hello, Hubble.
Okay, that's how you guessed what city I was in. How'd you find my motel?
Found a cluster of motels within walking distance of the bus depot.
You really think they'll let my family go?
Your plan is to kill all of us, just like they killed my brother. Your treasury contact.
Mark Salas?
Real name's Joe.
I'm sorry, Reacher. I got your brother killed. I'd heard rumors the Coast Guard blockade was being lifted. Venezuelans were breathing down Kleiner's neck because production had ground to a halt. I had to try to get out before business was underway again. So I left a message on a federal tip line.
And Joe called you back.
So I put him in touch with Joe. Kleiner must have already had eyes on Joe Bling.
If you want to keep your family alive, you need to listen to me carefully and do everything I say.
Okay.
한편 붙잡힌 필리는 경찰서 유치장에 갇혀 있었는데.
Somebody's texting you, buddy?
Duck and cover. What the hell does that mean?
바로 그때.
You okay?
I can't help but see you're alone. Well, it's good to see you alive.
Grab anything useful.
그렇게 경찰서의 무기를 전부 챙기는 세 사람. 그런 그들의 뒤로 리처의 동료 니글리가 나타납니다.
Fellas, how is she here?
Our last phone call, I asked Reacher how he knew Picard was involved. He said, lucky guess. Might as well shout at Mayday.
Let's get to work.
리처 일행은 지체 없이 놈들의 본진으로 돌격하기로 합니다.
Love the smell of gasoline.
Hey, you've got to get your shit together. There's no way in hell that he is just going to roll over and take this loss, okay?
As soon as it's lit, you move. Your only job is to get your kids out of there. Don't let anyone stop you from doing your job.
Right. Time to shine.
그렇게 시작되는 최후의 작전.
What the hell is going on?
What the hell was that? That's Reacher knocking.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Go get your kids. Thank you. Stop. Don't fucking do that.
그렇게 틸 시장이 로스코에게 제거되고
There's too much smoke! We gotta go!
Roscoe!
Let's go!
Let's go.
Where is he? We gotta go get Reacher!
He'll be okay.
How do you know that?
Because he's Reacher.
Hey! I think it might be just you and me now, Reacher!
자루를 풀어 녀석을 유인하는 리처. Then 사건의 주동자였던 클라이너 주니어가 가장 고통스러운 죽음을 맞이합니다.
So the Stadies and the Feds are going to come knocking.
I don't like answering questions.
And you don't like sticking around.
I'm pretty sure I'm a direct descendant of the wandering type. It's just who I am.
If you ever find yourself wandering by here again, give me a call.
I will. You should run for mayor. Here there's an opening.
It's not a half bad idea.
로스코와 작별한 리처는 이어 필리에게 향하고
I'm not big on goodbyes, you know, and I'm sure you're not either, but if you hadn't come to Margrave, I would have never figured out what was going on, or I would have wound up dead. You may be an animal, but deep down, you're all right.
You may be an uptight pain in the ass, but you're all right, too. The hell of a cop.
I'm done with police work. I'm gonna stay here a few weeks, help Roscoe get things in order, and then I'm going home. Okay, well, as one of my last official acts as chief detective, I need to right a wrong that took place at this very spot about a week and a half ago.
Slice of peach.
Thank you.
So, worth the wait?
I've had better.
마그레브에 처음 왔던 그날처럼 빈손으로 길을 떠나는 리처. 아마존 시리즈 리처의 첫 번째 시즌이 끝납니다. 특수요원이 그냥 시원하게 때려잡기만 해도 재밌을 텐데 수사도 하고 추리도 하고 짜임새까지 좋으니 이건 뭐 재미가 없을 수가 없죠. 이 작품은 1997년 추적자라는 이름으로 처음 발간된 소설 시리즈인 잭 리처 시리즈를 드라마화한 작품인데요. 치밀하고 통쾌한 전개로 호평받았던 원작의 명성과 인기에 걸맞은 완벽한 리메이크로 아마존 프라임 비디오의 인기를 견인한 기념비적인 시리즈이기도 합니다. 이런 추리 범죄물은 조마조마하면서 쪼는 맛이 최고라 생각했는데 무슨 빅맥만한 주먹으로 나쁜 놈들 좁혀가며 밝혀가는 진실은 또 다른 재미더군요. 의심 가는 상대를 만날 때마다 정보 수집보단 일단 머리를 날리는 듯 집중하는 뚝심이 참 개운했습니다. 스테로이드 맞은 셜록 또는 경찰대 붙은 마동석을 볼 수 있는 드라마 리처는 아마존 프라임에서 시청 가능합니다. 감사합니다.